celebration of the 17th president.
Philam News is one of the banner programs of Philam TV Network, covering Filipino-American community news, events, and public affairs in Las Vegas, Nevada, in addition to 7 participating cities with a high density of Philams and Filipino in America.
Philam TV Network
brings Philam News from the entertainment capital of the world to your home and anywhere on your favorite device. Visit Philam TV US to enjoy live streaming of Philam TV Network's programs, especially Philam News, anytime and anywhere in the world. Watch Philam News on KGNG
26.8
Las Vegas and Roku app of Philam TV Network and ACTV, or in the WCTV app, digital app on the smartphones. You may also watch both live and video on-demand programs via philamtv.us, or simply go to Facebook or YouTube and search for Philam News. Hello once again. Kamusta po kayong lahat? Thank you very much for watching and following Philam News. As we celebrate Buwan ng Wikang Pilipino is currently observed in the Philippines the entire month of August every year. The national language of the Philippines is called Filipino, as proclaimed in the 1987 Constitution. During the National Language Month, other languages of the Philippines are also celebrated. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Pure Medical Equipment, located at 3750 South Jones Boulevard, Suite 190, Las Vegas, Nevada, 89103. The premier provider for your medical equipment and supply needs. We accept Medicare, Medicaid, private, and cash pay. Pure Medical Equipment.
Governor Steve Sisolak toured Southeast Career Technical Academy, SECTA, as part of the first week back of the school in Clark County, and presented a certificate to recognize the school for being named the number one magnet school in the nation by Magnet Schools of America. This is an amazing accomplishment by the educators and entire staff at SECTA. It shows what we can do for our students when everyone works toward a common goal, said Governor Steve Sisolak. I'm especially proud of the school's dedication to workforce development. SECTA focuses on some of our most in-demand sectors, including the medical and teaching fields, to ensure our students are trained and prepared to kickstart their careers. Magnet School of America presented the Dr. Ronald P. Simpson Magnet School of Merit Award of Excellence to SECTA for commitment to diversity, academic excellence, and curriculum innovation at the 39th National Conference of Magnet Schools in April 2022. All the state level, the Department of Training, Employment, and Rehabilitation has partnered with the Clark County School District's Career and Technical Education Program and has hosted job fairs with manufacturing employers at SECTA. At a recent job fair, 30 students talked with manufacturing employers and were interviewed on site, Some students were hired upon graduation in May and have already started their careers. DETR planned to continue to host annual hiring events for SECTA students. Next year will include manufacturing and technology employers, opportunity for students to speak with top companies in Southern Nevada that are in high demand, like cybersecurity and IT networking. The state partnership with schools, including SECTA, provides our youth opportunities to find good paying, quality jobs right out of high school and help employers who are struggling to find skilled workers. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
This segment is brought to you by Engineer Romeo Durrani and Attorney Nadia Catarata Durrani Scholarship Foundation.
Philippine Vice President Sara Duterte won COA fraud audit to prove $2.4 billion laptop deal. Philippine Department of Education last week requested a fraud audit from the Commission on Audit, as ordered by Vice President and Education Secretary Sara Duterte, to look into alleged overpriced and outdated laptops purchased for teachers. In a press briefing, DepEd Undersecretary and Chief of Staff Epemako Densing III said they have already transmitted their letter to COA Chairperson Jose Calida. In the meantime, while we are not yet declaring that there is a fraudulent transaction that happened at the time, we're also not saying that there is none. That's why the directive to us by Vice President Secretary Sara, let it be investigated to see whether or not there's an irregularity, he said. Densing said Duterte gave the go signal last Friday to request a fraud audit from COA on the procurement of the Philippine peso 2.4 billion laptops through the procurement services of the Department of Budget and Management. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
This segment is brought to you by Trans-Pacific Multi-Services LLC, bookkeeping and tax services, located at 5440 West Sahara Boulevard, Suite 107, Las Vegas, Nevada, 89146. Qualified tax preparer, specializing in preparation of individual and business tax returns. Trans-Pacific Multi-Services.
And on our health, beauty, and wellness segment, please welcome Professor Dr. Cherry Maglayali.
And on Pillow News Wellness segment, for our beauty and health, please welcome Professor Cherry Maglayali.
And of course, on our beauty and wellness segment, we have Dr. Cherry Maglayali. Hello, Dr. Lee.
Hi, Doctor. How are you?
How are you?
I'm doing great.
I heard you just arrived last night.
Yes.
Where did you go?
Oh, 12:30, about midnight. We came home from Washington, D.C.
Wow, what did you do there?
We attended my daughter's graduation, and she was conferred upon the degree of Juris Doctor.
Wow, Juris Doctor.
Yes, from
Ariadne, right?
Ariadne, right?
Oh, yeah. Yes. Wow. Juris Doctor. And this is posthumous.
Posthumous, yes. Wow. My daughter passed away 2 months ago, two months prior to graduation.
Wow. Yes. Congratulations, wherever you are right now. And of course, congratulations to the proud mom.
Today is her birthday, by the
way.
Wow,
happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jam.
Happy birthday, Jam, wherever you are. Of course, your mom is here. Now, let's continue the part of our segment. Now, Dr. Lee, is it okay to drink coffee while taking glutathione?
You know, it's funny, you mentioned about this because in the plane, while I was on my way to D.C., I was able to speak to a medical provider who also believes in glutathione.
Mm-hmm.
And we talked about many researches that would allude to the fact that, in fact, coffee can increase up to 16%, yes, the stores of glutathione.
Wow.
And there are many, available researches out there. I don't drink coffee myself, but if you're a coffee drinker and you do glutathione, well, studies shows that the glutathione stores can actually increase with coffee.
Yeah, I drink seldom, of course, not every day, because every time I drink, so...
Palpitation.
No, it's not palpitation, but it's like I'm going to go to the restroom.
Oh.
Now, does glutathione cause liver damage?
No, it's the opposite, sorry. So, glutathione is naturally produced in the liver. So with increasing age, conditions such as diabetes, intake of medications such as metformin, can actually deplete the glutathione stores. So trying to replace glutathione, the liver will, exponentially benefit from it. And in fact, study shows that the intake of glutathione, whether it's IV or oral, is very beneficial when someone has fatty liver.
Mm.
So those who are alcoholics, even those who are non-alcoholics with a diagnosis of fatty liver, they can actually benefit from glutathione intake.
Wow.
Yes.
So there are two types of glutathione, like the oral and the drip, right?
Yes.
Can you take oral glutathione on an empty stomach?
That's the idea. Well, actually, that's ideal, that you would take glutathione on an empty stomach.
Oh.
And, well, the discussion of it being taken on an empty stomach will have to discuss that at the later time. But yes, when you take glutathione orally, you take it without food. Empty stomach first.
On empty stomach.
Yes.
My next question, are glutathione pills effective?
Well, how do you feel? I mean, is it effective on you?
The oral.
The oral, yes. The oral glutathione is effective if you would have been able to get a jolt of the IV. So you would have to have IV, because that's a very fast way of having glutathione and then stores in the liver. And then, you take glutathione orally, 500 to 1,000 milligrams every day.
That's amazing.
Yes.
Is glutathione good for your kidney?
Yes, it's good for the kidney, especially those who are having chronic kidney disease. Some, I don't know that many providers or doctors or nurse practitioners would believe this, but research shows that it can actually, the intake of glutathione, whether IV, especially if it's given IV or taken IV, it can actually reverse the effects of, a kidney disease. So I can provide proof of that.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
How long does it take for glutathione to lighten your skin? A lot of people are interested because they want an overnight magic.
No, it won't be overnight. So glutathione, the reason that we take glutathione is because we want to improve our liver, the state of our liver. However, the lightening property of glutathione is actually a side effect.
Mm.
Yes, so it blocks the production of melanin thing.
Melanin, yeah.
Which is the brown color, in us. And that's the reason why the more frequent glutathione IV that we take, the more whitening property. Of course, it's the whitening property is also dependent upon the dose that is given into the individual. But please don't get it wrong. That glutathione is actually given, well, it's mostly used by sports medicine people, to strengthen their immune system. But I think of late that people take it because of the whitening properties. But it takes about, for IV, about 3 to 4 months before you would see the difference every 2 months. And then, of course, if you are just taking like orally, I think 6 months to a year, you can see the difference. So there's a very big difference between the lightening property taking effect between IV and oral, obviously.
Okay. Yeah. Speaking of whitening, is glutathione whitening permanent?
Well, it's permanent to the extent that you are taking it. So that's the reason why people would want to do it every so often, because even they had noticed that if they stopped, taking glutathione orally or having it injected into their system, their natural color, comes back. So, I take glutathione not for its lightening property, but it's for autoimmune.
Autoimmune.
Yes, because I was diagnosed with breast cancer in 2015.
Wow.
And I'm a breast cancer survivor, so up to now I still do glutathione IV every 3 weeks.
Yeah, and I felt that because it's looked like after my shot, I feel lightened and refreshing and feel young. Wow, that's great, Dr. Lee, for a very informative session today. Now, if they want to get in touch with you.
Yes, so you can call us at 408-833-3158. That's my personal cell phone number. We have a clinic number that would actually go into my cell phone. So better call that or maybe text us. It's much better. Or you can visit us, Image 1995 Facebook, or shoot us an email, image2014@yahoo.com.
So I will ask my editor to put it on the screen.
Yes, thank you
very
much.
Wow, thank you very much, Dr. Sherry Lee. Until the next episode, please don't go away. I will be right back.
Pampanga Specialty Delicacies, located at 4135 South Buffalo Drive, Suite 102, Las Vegas, Nevada 89147. Saan ka pa? Sa mga kakanin, Pampanga Specialty Delicacies. Or please call 702-682-5705 or 725-605-4085. Pampanga Specialty Delicacies.
Our Las Vegas community event, you're invited to a campaign kickoff and fundraiser to elect Marie D. Parlade for Family Court Judge Department A, hosted by Throne Room Entertainment on August 25th, 2022 from 5:30 p.m. at the +6350 Philam Central, 3700 South Maryland Parkway, Suites 525 H and E, Las Vegas, Nevada 89169. Congratulations to Ana Alberto Amador of Las Vegas as FMSU Miss Earthwater Florida for 2020-2022. Congratulations to the proud grandmother Nina Alberto. Stay tuned. We'll be right back. Our birthday corner. Happy birthday to the following: David Knight, Jocelyn Borromeo, and Cincha Landeros. May God shower you with blessings today and always. Happy birthday wishes to all of you. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Pampanga Specialty Delicacies, located at 4135 South Rupalo Drive, Suite 102, Las Vegas, Nevada, 89147. Saan ka pa? Sa mga kakanin, Pampanga Specialty Delicacies. Or please call 702-682-5705 or 725-685-4085. Pampanga Specialty Delicacies.
The Filipino-American Heritage and Arts Museum, in partnership with Rising Asian Pacific American Coalition for Diversity, Cavite Association of Nevada, Philippine American Charity Foundation, Philippine American Association of Nevada, and the Las Vegas Twin Lakes Lions Club presents FAHAM's Annual Arts Festival and Gala and Awards Night on September 10, 2022 at 5 p.m. at the Palace Station Hotel and Casino, 2411 West Sahara Avenue, Las Vegas, Nevada, 89102. For more information, please contact Salve Edelman at 702-481-8968. Stay tuned. We'll be right back. This segment is brought to you by Engineer Romeo Durrani and Attorney Nadia Catarata Durrani Scholarship Foundation. Third, Philippine Normal University Global Alumni Association Grand International Alumni Reunion on September 18 to 19, 2022 at the Orleans Hotel and Casino, Las Vegas, Nevada. Team 121st Years of Educational Leadership, Excellence, and Service. Motto: Forever Educators, Forever Friends, Sama-sama, Kayang-kaya. For details, please contact Sally Disagun Anuran, President, PNUGAAA, at 805-630-3377 or email her at sally732@yahoo.com. Stay tuned. We'll be right back. once again, kamusta po kayong lahat?
The News will hold its awarding ceremony and on our public service announcement. Hello once again, this is Doc Mike for PhilHealth News. Thank you very much, and to all of you,
we would like to congratulate.
Dr. Michael Santawan at your service. Mabuhay! Pure Medical Equipment, located at 3750 South Jones Boulevard, Suite 190, Las Vegas, Nevada, 89103. The premier provider for your medical equipment and supply needs. We accept Medicare, Medicaid, private, and cash pay. Pure Medical Equipment.
I hope you enjoyed this week's edition of PhilHealth News. Before anything else, I would like to thank my major sponsor, Pure Medical Equipment and Supplies with Pat Magallanes, Sam, and Joseph Buban. And if you wish to become a proud sponsor of PhilHealth News or simply want to advertise your business in the channel, please call 702-979-1388. And of course, I would like to thank my barong sponsor, Mila Paglinawan of CMC Boutique. And remember, Kapinoy, use your voice for kindness, your ears for compassion, your hands for charity, your mind for truth, and your heart for love. Until the next episode, this is your host, Dr. Michael Santawan at your service. Mabuhay!